nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil.
How nice is it to have this wonderful entrance going up to the condo before you get even on the elevator? Now I'll take you upstairs. These are the condos at Tarpon Point Marina. We're walking into a great room situation. This is a dining room area with niches. We don't have the light in yet. Still picking it out. Loads of tile, big beautiful tile. Here is the bar area and lots of closets. All this furniture we picked out in one day. Did a really good job. Huge kitchen, gourmet, state-of-the-art appliances, beautiful granite, and cabinets with those slow clothes pulls on them. Here's the breakfast room area, also needs a light, but I love the table, the palm tree table. Reflects Florida, and these views are incredible. Let's go out to the patio. It's all tiled out here. It's a spectacular day. What a great boating day it is now. We missed a big sailboat, just went by a few minutes ago. Down here's a garden and a fountain. You can hear the fountain in the background. There's the hotel, Market 92 restaurant, shopping. The Naughty Mermaid, right there on the water, has lots of entertainment. And in the distance over there is Sanibel Bridge. So let's go on in. Take a look at the rest. Heavy doors, all hurricane rated. Big high ceilings. Another niche to decorate. There's still decorating to be done. Big master suite. Two sinks, a soaking tub, a rain shower, makeup area, toilet room, great closet space with California closet systems, another huge closet. Here's a linen closet there. They have beautiful furniture. Very tropical. And let's look out here. And the master, again, has this beautiful view. Nice to wake up to in the morning. What a view. Let's go on and check the rest. I love the curved entrances and archways. This condo has so much detail. Here's a guest bath right here. We haven't hung the mirror yet, but it'll look really cute when it's all together. The laundry room has loads of cabinetry and sink. Now this is really another master suite that we're going into because the door closes. For your guest privacy, with a shower and a sink and a toilet. We have a king bed in here. So we have lots of room, ceiling fan, and they have a beautiful view from here. Isn't that pretty? Nice for your guests to wake up to. So let's go check out the other side, the other two bedrooms. Some people use this as another den. This is their fourth bedroom. Again, they have a beautiful view, same beautiful view. Another door for the fourth bedroom. It's got loads of windows in here. They decided to put two twin beds for their guests, and they put the bureau. We haven't put the closet doors back. The bureau in the closet. And this is absolutely stunning view of the mangroves, out to Sanibel. Absolutely a pristine day. You can hear the water on the waterfalls in the front of the building. Oh, here comes an osprey, or a hawk, red hawk. Pretty. And I hear the osprey. Lots of wildlife, big blue sky. So I hope you like your video. I'll take some more shots down at the marina and the swimming pool, and I'll see you shortly. Bye-bye. This is the entrance to the swimming pool and the cabana. Isn't this beautiful? The cabana's right up there. Oh, let's go down this way and check everything out. There's more cabanas on this side. See building three in the background. And the cabanas here all have a little privacy with the foliage. There's chairs back here. I know you all want to be here now. Is this gorgeous or what? Bathrooms over there. Water fountain or waterfalls right there. We'll cross over this little bridge. This takes you out to the workout room and community room. There's also barbecues over here. Quite a workout place to keeping fit. Televisions, they keep it nice and cool. Treadmills, weights. Look at this, two-story foyer there. Beautiful tile. This is great for holding meetings, gatherings, parties. You can come down and play pool, play cards. All kinds of games. You can have it catered or do your own. This is gonna get dark for a second. There we go. Has an amazing kitchen. So you could cater quite a large party in here, which would be really, really cool. Isn't this pretty? We're gonna go out here to the marina. It's pretty. Here's barbecue grill, so you can come down and barbecue. Or just sit here and relax and listen to the music. There's always music playing. And here's the marina up close and personal from what we saw earlier from upstairs. Isn't this gorgeous? I don't know if I can... Nope, can't get a good shot of the naughty mermaid from here. I'm having way too much fun down here, you two. So send some people down. Come on down yourselves. I look forward to seeing you again. And the weather's just getting spectacular. See you soon. Hi, this is Linda Flack. I'm out here at the Naughty Mermaid and Marker 92 on a gorgeous day, looking out over the marina, the mangroves. The shops are behind me. And here we come up. There's the condo. You're in building two over there. It's absolutely a beautiful day. Come on down. I just love palm trees. Aren't they great?